Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks made gains on some encouraging employment news. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 283 points, the S&P 500 rose 33 points, and the Nasdaq rose 74 points. Oil prices moved higher following the stock market's rally. Benchmark crude rose 61 cents to $83.50 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Amylin Pharmaceuticals, Eli Lilly, and Alkermes announced that the FDA has acknowledged the company's Bydureon resubmission. The FDA has assigned a new Prescription Drug User Fee Act action date of January 28, 2012. And Sequinom has partnered with Life Codex for the commercialization of prenatal lab testing services in Europe. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.